Those are the headlines for you this hour on France 24. Thank you for joining us. I'm Jeannie Gajula. Well, we'll start first with this developing story out of the Middle East. Early this morning, Israel unleashed dozens of airstrikes in just a few minutes, pounding the Gaza Strip.